the Youth and Young Adult office. So I came here for warmth and solace. I'm just, you know, watching what you do at work. Very cool. Doesn't he dress so well? Come on. Rate that look. Guess where we're about to go? Tell him, Kirby.
Yankee game.
Wow, that was so anticlimactic. We're going to a Yankee game.
So special.
I'm decked out in everything
Yankees.
You're
decked out? Look at my pants.
Shh, I'm not finished. In everything Yankees that I own, which obviously isn't much, because I don't really like baseball.
Show them my pants.
You don't really like baseball? And I bought you Yankee
guys.
CJ bought us all these tickets because he loves us.
Yeah, I love
and I
CJ.
Think it was for my birthday.
It was for
so,
your birthday.
So, oh, isn't he the greatest? I love him.
Woo-hoo!
And Kirby's just here for the ride. So
I'm here for motorsports.
He hates the Yankees, so. You gotta turn around though because of the sweater. Oh, yep, there's the hobo. After. Oh, God.
Hello, Alex.
Oh, goodbye, Alex.
We're all in the
baseball!
Room.
We're trying that again, hold on. Guess where we're about to go?
Baseball game!
What? What? Chris, what?
We're going to the Bronx!
The Bronx is not exciting!
Christmas. What do you mean?
So you say
you
love
white people. You're right. Feels special.
Keep recording, Gabby. Keep recording.
I'm recording. If I die, it's because Chris is killing me.
No, it's because the people in front of us stop short.